If you go back to last winter, it was a difficult time for the levels. The flooding had caused a lot of misery for people. This project is a dream because even before the flooding, a group of stakeholders had got together and agreed what we would like to see in the future on the levels, but we just haven't had the resources to do that.
This project will benefit people throughout Somerset because such is its nature. There are over 500,000 people who live in Somerset alone. If you spread that out further, the people who live in the southwest who have to travel and rely on the infrastructure in our county. We applied to the Dream Fund because it offered a wonderful opportunity for our group of organisations to come together to deliver something of lasting benefit and lasting difference to the people who live and work on the Somerset Levels.